reasons why season 2 time jump scoop a lot has happened to Clay, new spoilers. Prepare for big changes in 13 reasons why season 2. Dylan Mitt spilled details in an all-new interview and reveals Clay will have changed a lot after a time jump. There's a time jump, Dylan Mitt, 21, told Yahoo Entertainment. Season 2 is a couple months after season 1, and there's a lot that's happened to Clay in between. You're playing catch up when you start, and you see where Clay's at. In the next to last episode of the first season, Clay learns that Bryce raped both Hannah and Jessica. He records Bryce confessing that he raped Hannah after a brutal fight, adds it as the 14th tape and hands Hannah's tape collection over to Mr. Porter. The final scene of 13 Reasons Why Season 1 featured Clay driving off with Tony and Skye after Hannah's tapes changed their lives forever. Clay's trying to live his life. But I think Hannah, his life with her, and everything with the tapes, is the biggest thing that's ever happened to him, and I don't think he'll ever be able to escape it, no matter how hard he tries, Dylan adds about Season 2. Clay may know everything that led to Hannah's tragic suicide, but the story isn't over. The second season will continue to explore the impact of Hannah's death on all the characters, not just Clay. Showrunner Brian Yorkie confirmed at a Variety panel in June 2017 that fans will see the different perspectives of the events Hannah explained to us. Everything in season 1 was told from Hannah or Clay's point of view. As we all know, not everyone sees things that happen in the same way. Catherine Langford, 21, also revealed to you that we'll see a very different Hannah in season 2. These new perspectives will definitely add more layers to the characters we already know. 13 Reasons Why Season 2 will premiere in 2018. Hollywood lifers, what do you think will happen in 13 Reasons Why Season 2? Let us know.